Kombucha is a fermented tea that originated in China or Japan, and it's been consumed since ancient times. In this video, we'll look at four of its top health benefits based on scientific evidence. Kombucha is a rich source of probiotics. Kombucha is made by adding specific strains of bacteria, yeast, and sugar to either black or green tea, and then allowing it to ferment for a week or more. During this process, the bacteria and yeast form a mushroom-like blob on the surface, which is why kombucha is also known as mushroom tea. This blob is actually a living symbiotic colony of bacteria and yeast, or a SCOBY, and it can be used to ferment new kombucha. This is what kombucha looks like. The fermentation process produces vinegar and several other acidic compounds, trace amounts of alcohol, some gases that make it carbonated, and a large amount of probiotic bacteria. Probiotics provide your gut with healthy bacteria, which can improve many aspects of health, including digestion, inflammation, and even weight loss. Now, for this reason, adding probiotic foods like kombucha to your diet can improve your health in many ways. Kombucha contains the antioxidant benefits of green tea. Green tea contains many bioactive compounds, including polyphenols, which act as powerful antioxidants in the body. Now, this is what makes green tea one of the healthiest beverages on the planet. Kombucha made from green tea has many of the same chemical properties and therefore many of the same health benefits. Studies show that drinking green tea regularly can increase the amount of calories you burn, reduce belly fat, help with blood sugar control, and may even reduce your risk of certain cancers. Kombucha may reduce heart disease risk. Heart disease is the world's leading cause of death. Rat studies find that kombucha can greatly improve two markers of heart health, LDL and HDL cholesterol, in as little as 30 days. Now, even more importantly, tea, especially green tea, protects LDL cholesterol particles from oxidation, which is thought to contribute to heart disease. In fact, green tea drinkers have up to a 31% lower risk of developing heart disease, a benefit that should also be seen from drinking kombucha. Kombucha may help manage type 2 diabetes. A study in diabetic rats found that kombucha slowed down the digestion of carbs, which reduced blood sugar levels. It also improved liver and kidney function. Kombucha made from green tea is likely even more beneficial because green tea has been shown on many occasions to improve blood sugar levels. In fact, a review study of almost 300,000 individuals found that green tea drinkers had an 18% lower risk of becoming diabetic. So there you have it. Kombucha is a probiotic-rich tea with many health benefits. Now, you can make it yourself at home, but you have to be very careful how you prepare it. The much safer option is to purchase it in store. To learn about additional kombucha tea benefits, be sure to click the link in the description. And if you enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up and a share, and be sure to subscribe to the Authority Nutrition YouTube channel for more videos like this.